Welcome to A Course in Miracles Daily Meditation, a place to sit, listen to the daily lesson, and remember. Today we are in a review session. Please see the link in the description of this video for the full instructions on how to perform these practices. Then meet me back here again to complete the meditation. Lesson 88, Morning Review. The light has come. In choosing salvation rather than attack, I merely choose to recognize what is already there. Salvation is a decision made already. Attack and grievances are not there to choose. That is why I always choose between truth and illusion, between what is there and what is not. The light has come. I can but choose the light, for it has no alternative. It has replaced the darkness, and the darkness has gone. These would prove useful forms for specific applications of this idea. This cannot show me darkness, for the light has come. The light in you is all that I would see. I would see in this only what is there. Thank you. The light has come. Thank you for joining me in this morning's meditation. Before you leave, make sure to subscribe to the channel and like this video so you can meet me here again this evening.